Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the auto parts shops in BigMidas vendors application. Okay, next we have to go for BigMidas vendors application. Then here two options are available. First one is create your account, means if you want to create your account here. Then next one is click here to login. If you are a registered person, you can click here to login. Then next, add your phone number, then password, then click on login. Now I have no account, that's why I am creating new account. Click on create your account. Add your full name. Add your email ID. Add your phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then set strong password. After this full detail, click on register. Click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. We already know about store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. Auto parts shops comes under store listing. So I will click on store listing. Open the store listing. Add your shop name. Then select subcategory. Here so many categories are available. Select auto parts. Then select current store location with the help of Google Map. It will take automatically. Then select the state, Karnataka. Then add your city. Then add your area. Then add your permanent address. Now I am giving only sample address for only reference I am showing. You must give your full detail, full conformly. Then add your PAN card or other card photo. If you have no other card, you can add your PAN card photo. Now I will add other card photo. Then add your trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shops, any other reference bill like GST or electricity bill or other any reference bill. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shops any reference bill like GST bill or agreement bill, agreement paper also you can add here. Then add your shop front photo. More photo also you can add your, less than 9 photos only. Okay. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Shop added, shop listed successfully. Click on explore orders page. We can see this screen is called dashboard. In dashboard, we can see all orders and pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders. How many stocks in your godown, we can see in total products. In membership, we can see how many membership are there in BigMidas vendors application. So next, bell icon also here. Next, we can save this app also in any other media like this. Okay. Then in the top of the left side, three sleeping line we can see. Click on this. If your shop is open, it will shown in green color at the top of the screen, active. If your shop is not open, it will shown in red color, inactive. That's why customer can easily identify your shop is open or closed like this. Then go to profile setting option. In profile setting option, we can see all detail, vendor's full detail. Like name, email ID, phone number, state, country, like this. Next, select pickup or delivery option. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery option. If you have no delivery boys, you customer want to come near to your shop, you can select pickup option. I will select now delivery option. Then how many kilometers you want to serve can also add here. I am giving 2 km. You can also give more than 2 km also. Next, delivery charges. If you want to add delivery charge, you can add like this 30 km, 30 rupee. Free delivery above. If you want to add free delivery above charges, you can also add here like this. Okay. Then after this full detail, click on update. Then how to add the products in auto parts shop. I will show you how. First go to the, click on add product. Add the product name, car auto parts. Auto part. Then select subcategory car accessories. So many subcategories are available. I will click car accessory. Then add original price of the product, 500 rupees. Then if you want to discount on this product also, you can discount here. I will discount 499 rupees. Add the unit. Then how many stocks in your shops, you can also add here 100. Then add about description. Add about product description. Then add the product photo. Less than 9 photos you can add here like this. Okay, I will show you another one photo how to add. Okay, like this. Okay. Then after this full detail, click on add product. After add product, we can see screen added product. Product added. Click on OK. I will show you how to add another product. Go to add product, click on this. Then add the product name. Car body part. Then select subcategory. Here so many subcategories are available. Car accessories you can add here. Then add the original price, means MRP. Then add the if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. I am discounting now 2999. Then add the product unit. Then add number of stocks in your shop, 100. Then add about description like this. Then add the product photo. More products, more photos also you can add here. Okay. Less than 9 photos only you can add. Then click on add product. Product added. Click on OK. Now product added list we can see here. If you want to any changes in product, if you want to change the if you want change any product's details, you have edit options here. Click on edit product. In the right side, edit option also available. Click on edit. I will change now original price 600. Next, I will discount 599. Okay, then click on edit product. Updated successfully. Screen we can see like this. Click on OK. This is the process of how to add the products and how to edit the products in Auto Parts shop. Then about orders, we can see order process in orders like this. Then about rating and reviews, we can see customers rating and reviews in rating and reviews. Then about subscription, here so many subscriptions are available for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months and 1 year plans are available. Most noted point in subscription, if you not done monthly subscription in BigMidas vendors application, if you not, your shop will not shown in BigMidas customer application. Okay, most noted point this is, please remember it. Then I will take 118 rupee for 30 days plan. Click on pay now. Select wallet. Select free charge and pay 118 rupee. Verify OTP. Payment successful. Screen we can see like this. We can see full detail here. Then about I already told. We can share this app also in any other media. Next, after this all process, you must log out from here. And what the benefit in BigMidas Vendors application, I will tell you now. BigMidas Vendors application is a 0% commission application. Then kilometer selection also available here. Direct payment from customers facility, the facility is here. For new registered person, first month service is free, facility is also available. This is the benefits in BigMidas vendors application. I hope you like this video. Please share and subscribe this channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thank you.